Squirrels, beavers, mice, hamsters, chipmunks, and rats, they all belong to a group of mammals known as rodents. Rodents have two large front teeth in each jaw for gnawing at tough woody stems, nuts, or anything else. The teeth are always growing because they are continuously being worn away.